perfectly balanced.
What was that Thanos meme talking about the things being as it should be?
Wait. You gotta like set it up like there and then just don't even be here. Just watch Alex come in.
Oh my god.
Come on, we gotta go. Stay there.
Wait, no, we gotta be able to see.
No, he can see.
Right, now we can see.
Come on, it's going down.
Yeah, you can't move your arms.
Hello!
What's up?
Oh god.
What's going on?
Dude, I was getting a phone call and I was trying not to move.
No way.
Dude, how was the drive up?
It was alright. It wasn't too bad. I stopped at the store just to pick up Pedialyte and a naked drink.
You've been driving a shit ton, bro. Like, because you drove from Pennsylvania down to Virginia and then back and then from Philly to here. Yeah. That's like 12 hours of total driving.
Yeah.
That shit's crazy. I don't know how you do that. For anyone who doesn't know, Alex is going for 675 on deadlift today. 7 plates on the deadlift bar. And he just competed you competed Sunday, right?
Yeah, Sunday.
My god.
4 days ago.
What does Sean have to say about it?
I go, might be doing some not honest things tomorrow.
Oh my god.
And then he goes, oh god, no why. I go, just one deadlift. And he goes, deadlift bar max outs are dumb. And then he goes, my one rule as a coach, if you YOLO, you don't fail. Failure will result in punishment.
Oh my god, he's just gonna give you like 12s?
Would your car ride not fuck you up?
Right now?
No, like, for your me.
I flew.
I was afraid to take a long drive. Like, I was scared to him. But, I mean,
yeah.
I don't know if it would affect me because, like, literally before I squatted
200 kilos, like,
I know, you're walking around fucking.
We were walking around DC all day the day before, and I drove down, like, 3.5 hours. So
yeah,
like,
I know.
It's gonna be fun watching you and fucking watching Pug and.
Dude, me, Pug, and Ashton are all on the same
plane. And Ashton, shit.
All of his fucking openers are gonna be higher than my third attempt. So did I tell you for our third attempts for all of our lifts, we're allowed to pick a song?
What are you picking?
That'd be crazy. I don't know. I gotta think about it. Dude, that's like a science right there. You know what I'm saying?
That's good. I heard they do that in Virginia.
For every third attempt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
that's pretty sick.
What the fuck were we arguing about?
We were arguing.
What were we arguing about?
We were arguing. You said a stiff bar means an Ohio power.
Yes.
And I said there were other stiff bars, and you said no.
I did not say.
You changed.
This fool tried to tell me that the Texas power bar was made by Rogue and Texas deadlift bar was made by Rogue.
I did not say Texas deadlift bar.
But when you did that, like, I was just like, this kid's retarded.
You're retarded.
No, you're
you said,
the one.
You said, I literally said, I said, you were like, you said something about Ohio power, stiff bar means Ohio power bar.
No, I said in most cases.
Every single approved IPF power bar.
Not including Texas power bar. In most cases, when people say stiff bar, they're referring to an Ohio power bar.
Or an Alico bar.
Yeah, but who has an Alico bar? Yeah, sure. You know what I'm saying? Like, Sawyer today, when he posted his deadlift, he said 750 stiff bar PR.
Yeah.
Like, stiff bar, because it's an Ohio power bar. Nobody pulls on a Texas deadlift bar and calls it, or Texas power bar, and calls it a stiff bar PR.
Except for Alan Choi.
I'm gonna have to bleep that out.
You said, stiff bar means Ohio power bar. And I said, no, it doesn't. There are many other power bars, stiff bars, that are not Ohio power bars. And you said, really? Find an Instagram lift. Find me one. Because you said, go look
no,
for
that's
one.
Not what I
yes,
said.
Yes, you did. You said, go.
This kid's dumb, man. I swear to God.
I'll fucking kill you.
Dude, we originally
arguing with me about something that I'm not arguing with you about.
We argued about that for like literally 45 minutes.
Dude, if there's hella heads down there, I'm gonna freak out.
That's fine, but if someone's just using the deadlift bar with 275 pounds, it's like I'm gonna like I don't know.
Here she is. Oh. Thank you.
Are they? I don't think so. Perfect. I just close and I can't follow. I saw the holidays coming.
out of my phone because I know they be trapping a lot. I know some niggas who say they took down the city, but niggas be laughing a lot. Yeah. That shit was awful, nigga had that dog food. That day they said it's you, I still don't know.
So we just finished working out. I had a 5x4 with 325, as you guys saw. Both Tom and Alex had some deadlifts. All right, so we're gonna run to Ease, get some Dr. Peds, and then we're gonna call it out to 215. We're gonna see you guys. We'll see you guys at Ease. We'll see what's good with that.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? How many there are? Jesus.
What are you doing?
Dude, I'm getting away with highly wrong.
He needs some.
I forgot how many I put in here already.
We got like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Wait, give 5 to Alex.
Does that work?
Yeah, shit works.
5?
Yeah, 5.
Go for just today's week.
Yeah, it's only
here for one day.
Yeah, thank you.
Only 5 for a day.
Alright, I'm gonna get 12. That should last me till like tomorrow.
You
fuck with
the strawberry
Dr. Pizza
or
really? Nah. I can't grab that. It worked?
The line cash.
Oh yeah.
I was making sure. That's
pretty good. Dude, I have
$200
left on my new phone.
I have 800.
Oh,
I have like
80.
What?
$20, I need to go.